We see the benefits of fat loss when we use exogenous ketones because of the secondary benefits. There are things that are happening internally and systemically that you can't see, that your body is fixing internally, and those are the things that will eventually lead to the fat loss that you're looking for.
Ketones can alter gene expression. So a few years ago, it was published that ketones function in the body as an endogenous histone deacetylase inhibitor. And that's kind of a mouthful to describe a type of molecule that is able to interact with the DNA and control how it's tightly wound up or unwound in order to increase or decrease gene expression. And ketones can do this. And the research that was originally published showed that in that animal model system that it was being studied in, ketones in that system actually increased the expression of our body's antioxidant defense system. So there were a few antioxidant enzymes that were increased in expression following ketosis.
So we like to talk about ketones as signaling molecules. And the interesting thing is ketone bodies are vital metabolic substrates, but they can also be used even in the presence of carbohydrates. And so we've never been able to do that in the past. In the past, the only way to get into ketosis was through nutritional ketosis. So you had to have a very low carbohydrate diet, a very high fat diet, allowing the body to make ketones. Now we can have both fuel sources. We can have carbs and ketones. And so what does our body do with those?
So we actually have tested this directly. We are well aware that, in fact, not everyone can follow a ketogenic diet or will follow a ketogenic diet. But in some cases, producing your own ketones is something that biologically your body is not able to do very efficiently. The production of ketones depends critically on a hormone known as glucagon. When insulin is high, your glucagon levels are suppressed. If glucagon levels are suppressed, what that means is that the body is not able to easily produce ketones. And as a result, particularly in those situations, exogenous ketones can kind of break past that barrier and get the body into a better metabolic state.